And then a bed, the bed in the bread house is one of the long sausage dogs, and you just pull it over.
Land ahoy!
This trip has been so successful.
I know, what the
it's
fuck?
So weird. This never happens.
But it does.
Holy.
What is he? Flatty?
Get him!
Yes! Yes!
No!
No! Straight in, straight in! I can't sink boats because I have a captain's hat.
That's just not how it works.
It does.
You're gonna sink
the I've boat. Seen people buy ships. They buy the fucking hat first.
Yeah. So are you excited for this trip?
Yeah, how long do you actually want to stay?
The rest of isolation.
We're going camping for one night, two nights, three nights. We're in ISO for the next 90 days, so 80 days it is.
I mean, it's not gonna be
anyway,
any
since
different.
The engine turned off, our plan, our future plan, I want to buy a yacht, but our future plan is we're all just gonna buy a house together, cause why not?
Like,
yeah, like we just want a house to go back to.
Well, personally, I don't like the idea of a yacht, cause of the sea.
No.
No. What are you?
I'm buying a yacht. What do you think about us three buying a house?
A house?
Yeah, yeah. So that we can just go back to it in the future.
We're not gonna be traveling in his yacht. Like, I'm just gonna be chilling in my van. He's probably gonna be in his yacht.
I think it'll be good.
Oh, four knots. We should probably slow down.
Oh shit. Might want to slow down a little.
No, we're G. We're on. This is where our camp spot is, but it could be eroded. Dude, it's so weird.
It'll be fine.
Land ahoy! Even though we're surrounded by land. Oh my Jesus. Alright, well this is camp and we're gonna set up. Dude, there's scissors. There's already scissors here. For us. And I can hear them bleed. I wanna bathe you in the morning light. I wanna bathe you in the morning light.
That's a cute fire.
Nah. Miri's on!
Oh, oh. Lord.
Keep it tight. Lige, grab the net. Shut up, copyright music! What is he? Flatty?
No idea, but it's not weird.
We're on. Watch the boat. Here, I'll drag the boat that way. There it is.
Oh, it's a big brim!
Brim, massive!
Massive! Bring it over this way. Don't let it go under the roots. Get it, Lige, get it! Yes! Yes!
No!
No! Straight in! Yes, boys!
Oh, that's massive!
Huge!
This is
100%
the biggest brim I've caught.
That is such a good brim! That was so good! The rod just went off its head. Here,
bro, it just fell.
Oh, yeah!
Damn!
You wanna get a photo of that?
That's so good. Alright, let's put it out of its misery. Fucking go for it.
No, graphic content.
It is graphic. Sorry for anyone who's a vegetarian.
Get a video of that? Yep, you got it on video. Send it to Young Blood.
Nope, never mind. Snap her neck. Jesus. Look how much blood's catching out.
Holy shit!
That's good though, because the meat will be clean then.
Hello, my friend.
Let it bleed. Into our fire.
That was the most brutal thing I've ever heard. Let it bleed.
It's your turn.
Holy shit.
Oh yeah.
Bro, she big.
Good fish.
I'm sorry for killing you.
It's alright.
It's okay.
It just said it's okay.
How's that fish going, Jarvis?
Really cron.
Hell yeah.
There we go.
I just caught it.
Oh, did you catch it?
Yeah, I put the rod in and then I pulled it in.
Get it.
Can you get the pan fish and just see if the fish will fit
it? It probably won't, but I'll check.
Look, well, if I cut the head off.
It's from
me. Oh yeah, because we don't need the head.
Yeah, and there's heaps of meat like in the wings.
We got another one. I'm currently filleting the one down there. Now Miz is going on another.
You might have to get down there, look.
Oh, the fire's going. Oh, she's a cute little brimmy.
I mean, compared to the other one, it's a cute little.
Up to you.
Wait, is it big enough?
Breakfast tomorrow morning?
Well, why not dinner as well?
So, yeah, with Miri, just going to Coles right now. So, this is the fish that Jarvis just cut up. I'm just gonna cut off a bit, see what it tastes like. Hopefully they shouldn't mind. Alright, so. My camera's really low battery, so I'm gonna have to do this pretty quick. And it fell in the ashes. How good was that, guys? I just love the taste of the fish. It was really nice.
Is that enough?
Yes.
Sick. Nonetheless,
we've got a fucking crab. Dude, this trip has been so successful. It's so weird. This never happens.
Got a crab. Although, it is female, but in New South Wales you can actually eat the females, whereas in Queensland you can't, because there is more of a population in New South Wales, so you are actually allowed.
This one also doesn't have eggs.
How do you know? Colin, it's a good size crab. And we're gonna match it with that rice needs to come off. And we got two fish, two brim, rice, and a crab. I'm gonna put it in this bucket.
We're using the esky lid as our plate because we totally forgot to bring plates.
Well, honestly, the Mildura fish is better than the other fish.
No shit. But how could it recognize you unless you step out into the light? The love light, you, sweet. Thank you so much. Don't be sad, I know you will. As brutal as it is, and we should freeze them first because that's the most humane way. But
yeah, we don't have a freezer.
We don't have a freezer. And trying to stab it is not
probably worse,
right?
Actually. Yeah, we would have like f***ed up the meat and the crab.
Yeah,
and it was so actually a lot faster for us to just throw it in there.
It's really fast to just throw it in and get it done so that she's just not in pain anymore.
It stopped moving in the first like 5 seconds.
He's in. Oh, we should probably look at the time.
This is a promise with a catch. Only if you're looking will it find you. Cause true love is searching too.
Oh my god, I wanted to kill them.
Should I leave these ropes that were already on the train? Up in that bitch.
No, that was probably the best experience possible.
No, that camping was actually such a good camp.
Yes.
Well, we have school. The reason why we're going home is we have school, so we have to go to school. We'll go back Friday, do another one for 3 days. 2 days.
3 days.
And we should bring boards and we can go from the campsite in the tinnie to the beach.
Oh, now we're going to get hit by it. Not if I do this,
anyway,
though.
Hope you guys enjoy the video. We'll be back for another one.
Just don't give up until true love finds you in the end. True love will find you in the end.